สวัสดีครับ Hello everyone Welcome to Speak Thai with me Paul Most of you guys out there knows that Dai means can and my Dai means cannot In fact, one common phrase you will hear very often from Thai learner is Chan or Pom Phut Phasa Thai Dai Nik Noi Chan or Pom Phut Phasa Thai Dai Nik Noi Meaning, I can speak a little Thai Another common phrase you will hear very often is Chan or Pom Kin Pet Mai Dai Chan or Pom Kin Pet Mai Dai Meaning, I cannot eat spicy. But do you know that there are five ways of saying can in Thai conversation?
Really?
And if you want to know one special way of using pen to say can, continue to watch my video. Here are the five ways of saying can in Thai conversation. The first way is sama, sama. You normally use sama in formal Thai, whether spoken or written in the following pattern. Subject, followed by sama, followed by verb, followed by object, and lastly, followed by dai. In Thai, Sama means can. However, many Thai learners are confused why dai, which also means can, is used at the end of the sentence structure, although it is optional. That is because dai is used here more like an ending Thai particle to soften the tone of the statement to make it less formal. For example, to say, I can eat spicy. Pom sama kin pet dai. Pom sama kin pet dai. In Thai, pom means I or me for male speaker. If you are female, you say chan. Sama means can. Kin means to eat. Pet means to be spicy. And the ending dai, which is optional, is used here as a statement softener. So, Pom sama kin pet dai. Pom sama kin pet dai means I can eat spicy. For negative sama, you say mai sama. Mai sama. Mai means no or not. And sama means can, which you learned earlier. So, mai sama means cannot. For example, due to lockdown, how do you say in Thai? We cannot go to the theater. Rao mai sama pai rong lakon dai. Rao mai sama pai rong lakon dai. In Thai, rao means we or us. Mai sama means cannot. Pai means to go. Rong lakon refers to theater. And the ending dai, which is optional, is used here again as a statement softener. So, rao mai sama pai rong lakon dai. Rao mai sama pai rong lakon dai means we cannot go to the theater. The second way of saying can in Thai conversation is the famous dai, falling tone, dai. Unlike sama, which is used immediately before the verb, dai is used after the verb in the following pattern. Subject, followed by verb, followed by object, followed by dai, and lastly, followed by adverb. In Thai, dai means can. For example, to say, He can speak a little Thai. Khao put pasa Thai dai nit noi. Khao put pasa Thai dai nit noi. In Thai, khao means he or him. Put means to speak. Pasa Thai refers to Thai language. Dai means can and nit noi is an adverb meaning a little. So khao put pasa Thai dai nit noi. Khao put pasa Thai dai nit noi means he can speak a little Thai. For negative dai, you say mai dai. Mai dai. Mai means no or not, and dai means can. So mai dai means cannot. For example, because it is raining, how do you say in Thai, I cannot go swimming? Phom bai wai nam mai dai. Phom bai wai nam mai dai. Bai means to go. Wai nam refers to swimming, and mai dai means cannot. So phom bai wai nam mai dai. Phom bai wai nam mai dai means I cannot go swimming. The third way of saying can in Thai conversation is pen miton. Pen. Yes, you heard it right. Although pen is commonly used as a Thai verb to be, meaning is, am, are, was, were, pen is also a special way of saying can in Thai conversation. Just like dai, pen is used after the verb in the following pattern: subject, followed by verb, followed by object, and lastly, followed by pen. In this case, pen means can. For example, to say he can drive, khao khap rop pen, khao khap rop pen. In Thai, khao means he or him. Khap rop means to drive, and pen means can in this case. So what is the difference between khao khap rop dai and khao khap rop pen when both means he can drive? Yes, you say khao khap rop pen when you want to tell someone that he knows how to drive. In conclusion, you use pen when you want to say that someone has the skill or the know-how to do something. So, to ask whether someone knows how to drive, you should say, Kun khap rop pen mai? Kun khap rop pen mai? Instead of Kun khap rop dai mai? For negative pen, you say, Mai pen, mai pen. Mai means no or not, and pen means can in this case. So mai pen means cannot. For example, if you do not know how to swim, how do you say in Thai, I cannot swim? Phom wai nam mai pen. Phom wai nam mai pen. Wai nam means to swim, and mai pen means cannot in this case. So phom wai nam mai pen. Phom wai nam mai pen means I cannot swim in the sense that I do not have the skill or know how to swim. The fourth way of saying can in Thai conversation is why, rising tone. Why? You normally use why to say that you can still go on to do something despite having difficulty. Just like die, why is used after the verb in the following pattern: subject, followed by verb, followed by object, and lastly, followed by why. In Thai, why means can. For example, to say The food here is too spicy, but I can still eat it. อาหารที่นี่เผ็ดไปแต่ผมกินไว้ In Thai, อาหาร refers to food. ที่นี่ means here. เผ็ด means to be spicy. ไป is used here as a short form of เกินไป meaning to. แต่ is a conjunction meaning but. กิน means to eat. And why is used here to say that I can still eat the food despite being too spicy. So, อาหารที่นี่เผ็ดไปแต่ผมกินไว้ อาหารที่นี่เผ็ดไปแต่ผมกินไว้ means the food here is too spicy, but I can still eat it.
เข้าที่ไป
For negative why, you say my why, my why, my means no or not, and why means can. So my why means cannot. For example, to say I am very tired, I cannot continue running any further. ผมเหนื่อยมากวิ่งต่อไปไม่ไหวแล้ว ผมเหนื่อยมากวิ่งต่อไปไม่ไหวแล้ว In Thai, เหนื่อย means to be tired. มา means very. วิ่ง means to run. ต่อไป means to continue. So, วิ่งต่อไป is to continue running. ไม่ไหว means cannot. And แล้ว means already. So, ผมเหนื่อยมาก วิ่งต่อไปไม่ไหวแล้ว ผมเหนื่อยมากวิ่งต่อไปไม่ไหวแล้ว means I am very tired, I cannot continue running any further. Lastly, the fifth way of saying can in Thai conversation is or low tone or. Yes, you heard it right too. Although or normally means out, or also means can when used with certain Thai verbs such as fang, to listen, and to read, and so on. Just like die, or is used after the verb in the following pattern. Subject, followed by verb, followed by object, and lastly, followed by or. In this case, or means can. For example, to say that you can comprehend what is being said after listening, you say ผมฟังออก In Thai, ฟัง means to listen and ออก means can. However, ผมฟังออก does not mean I can listen. Instead, it means I can understand what is being said after listening. For negative or, you say my or, my or. My means no or not, and or means can in this case. So my or means cannot. For example, to say I cannot think of a name for the song. ผมคิดชื่อเพลงไม่ออก In Thai, คิด means to think. 次 refers to name. เพลง refers to song. And 没有 means cannot. So, ผมคิดชื่อเพลงไม่ออก means I cannot think of a name for the song. Okay, that's all for today's lesson. Now you know the five ways of saying can in Thai conversation. But before I go, do you know that you cannot use die with certain Thai verbs?
Huh?
For example, to ask, can you see? You don't say, hen dai mai. Instead, you say, hen mai. Hen mai. Hen means to see. And mai is a question word. Another example, to say, I can hear you. You don't say, dai yin dai. Instead, you say, pom dai yin kun. Pom dai yin kun. Dai yin means to hear. And kun means you. Lastly, to ask, can you smell wine? You don't say, dai clean wine, dai mai. Instead, you say, dai clean wine mai. Dai clean wine mai. Dai clean means to smell. And wine refers to wine in English. Okay, that is the end of today's lesson. If you want to know what are the activities you can do on board the cruise ship, continue to join me on this cruise in my next upcoming video. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like my video, click like on the link below. If you find my video meaningful, click share, click subscribe if you wish to see more of my future videos. Thank you very much and see you in my next video. Bye bye. Sawadee khap.
Khap. Khap. Khap.
Set leo. Chong keo. Chong chong chong. Chong.
Bi gong.